Namaste YouTube, welcome to Cafe Enoma and welcome to our reaction to Dan Fogelberg, and we are going to react to the song Make Love Stay.
It is the first time single take honest reaction to this request of David C. Thank you for your love, support, patience and tolerance with reactors like us who are a rare breed and a dying race on YouTube who make open, honest, sincere, uncut, unscripted and spontaneous reactions every single time. We wouldn't be here listening to this song or any other song that we've heard in the last 3 years if it wasn't for people like you who hit the subscribe button, hit the bell icon even and supported the work that we do. And if you'd like to further your support and if you can afford to, definitely request a song like such as this. Not this one exactly because we're going to hear it now, but request a song for us to listen to and we'll definitely hear it. It helps pay the bills, 1/10 of our bills at least, or one bill. It will help pay because we live in a very expensive part of the world, Mumbai, a city that we love, but an expensive city at the same time. Let's get started. Dan Fogelberg, Make Love Stay.
Now that we love, now that the lonely nights are over, how do we make love stay? Now that we know the fire can burn bright or merely smoke, his dreams barely remembered in the morning, love like a phantom light. But held in the heart, it pales like the empty smile adorning a statue with sight. Precious flesh is greedily consumed, but mystery is a thing not easily captured, and once deceased, not easily. Now that the lonely nights are over, how do we make love stay? Precious flesh is greedily consumed, but mystery is a thing not easily captured, and once now that we love. Look at the moonless night and tell me, how do we make love stay?
This is intellectually stimulating, intensely romantic, and wonderfully charming.
And thought-provoking.
Yeah, it's how do we make love stay? You know, now that we've done all this, we've seen all this, we've loved each other, how do we make it stay now? That's the burning question, the pressing question. I love the flow of the lines, I love the thought put into it all. Not many songwriters and artists put this much effort into writing their lines.
Yeah.
Very, very, very well done by Dan Fogelberg and the others involved in the creation of this gem. Beautiful. Absolutely beautiful. Enthralling. That saxophone added such bliss to what was already very interesting to listen to. It just evened it all out beautifully and made it so much more relaxing and wonderful and stimulating at the same time to listen to. It's a stimulating song. And the earnest, heartfelt way in which it was sung, many other artists could learn from this singer. What do you have to say?
I liked it. As I said, for me it was deeply thought-provoking. Listening to it, the moment it starts and those questions are posed. Now that we have love, we like each other, we have fallen in love, we have a relationship, everything is going well. But how do we make this last? That's actually a more than $1 million question for all couples, people in love, people in relationships. That initially when you think there might be problems in you and her or him and her coming together and, you know, making a relationship work and they, you know, how to get together first, get married or, you know, start living in together if there are problems. Once all of those obstacles and everything that was stopping you from doing it gets out of the way, how do you make that relationship be more fruitful? How do you retain the juice of the relationship? So that it does not get boring, because it very soon becomes pale, like the song says.
I love the comparisons to flesh, to a mystery.
Yeah.
How difficult it is to be exhumed even after it is, you know, buried.
So
I love certain elements of this song, very, very easy to connect with, and nice to hear.
And that saxophone completes it.
Definitely does.
It definitely makes it very, very, very romantic, highly romantic.
It balances out. In my opinion, it evens things out, it balances, because otherwise it becomes too engrossing, too serious.
Yeah, yeah.
The lines being so
very, very, very intelligent.
So deeply stimulating and intellectual, you kind of get, you know, it kind of remains on your mind. But so that saxophone
that
comes and gives a little
romantic.
Bit of a lighter edge or lighter dimension to the music, so to speak, and evens it all out beautifully. Beautifully constructed. Little gem for sure. Thanks for the great request. Thank you for your love, support, patience and tolerance for reactors like us who only know to react in an open, honest, sincere manner in an uncut, unscripted and impromptu video like this one. And you can support us even further by subscribing to our channel if you haven't already. And support us even further than that by requesting a reaction on our Patreon page. The link is in the description box below. Goodbye.